always on the other side.
Is that not supposed to be the way around?
You have to take the middle bit out and then slot it in.
Okay.
Make sure it's the right way so the front's pointing the front gun. You know, it's a lot more of a neck workout.
This?
I feel it a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, did you belt it out? Yeah.
Since the wind changed again, it's like the final part of my gates was with 6G and I'm much quicker. Every time I try and go quicker, then once I started to realize the tires will also go away a little bit and I couldn't go as quick as I should have done. So, it wasn't bad, but I didn't feel like the gain on one lap like I did before, because I did like 2 fours in a row. I think even the lap after would have been similar to a 4 or a 6, so I didn't think that's as much of a peak for whatever reason, I don't know. Then I just did the 4s, but I didn't go any quicker, and then I didn't feel like it was miles better in the slow speed or anything. So I think the wind picked up, because then turns 3 and 4 were also extremely difficult, and I didn't feel like it was very good when the tyres were even new. Didn't feel like it was great when the tyres were new still, so, yeah.
Camera quality is really good.
Is it still on?
Yep.
Alright. Hi. Hi John.
Hang about. He's sweating a bit, look. He's working.
Pretty old fit.
How was it? I went off.
Yeah, the mechanics noticed. By the mud on the side of the car.
Social distancing.
How much?
Well, mate, fucking great job.
Cheers, Trev.
That thing is fucking too amazing.
Do you know how much harder it made on my neck? It's so high, I break my whole head would go like this.
Look at the screenshot of Trev in front. I texted the girls and said just go on like, immediately, and then Steph, I went, when he came in, I waved. I said, hard tread waving.
It's well handy. We should have been doing that for years.
It's like 10, 15 seconds delay there.
Yeah.
Like, make the pick
point.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was shite. Box.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, James was watching you, and he saw Eno doing a cool lap.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He knew Eno was doing a cool lap because he could see it on there.
Ah, but he could also take the cool lap. Yeah.
Steph text me. Just after. Good product placement, right?
Did it work all right the whole time?
There's like a couple of bits here straight.
It's better than fucking any bomb.
It's really good.
It wasn't even high quality.
Well, you look at it as well quite a lot.
Yeah.
It's amazing quality.
Yeah?
Yeah? Like, makes it a bit like and you can't hear the engine.
Yeah, I could even hear the wind from it.
Yeah.
My, yeah.
But if you had like one of those like, all of your cars, you have to do it for testing. Yeah. Like, for the unit for just to a level. It's like a nothing suits.
All right. See you, chat. Bye, everyone.